Hey guys, my name is Trika, and people wanted me to play cake, so I'm gonna play cake. Yo, we're with the Trash Child 312 playing Pug. Alright, let's do it. Aight, we're dead. Bruh, don't worry. I accept my fate, but you're the only one that's actually has prestige health. What are you doing? What? Where'd he... Oh, there he is. Dang. Come back here, Botnon! Let's go! Also, why did you let us get a free combo off you, and then you decide to fight back? Come back here, Botnon! That's just gonna be the entire round. It's just, come back here, Botnon. No, Pug, why are you running away? What are you doing? Yeah, I think I'm not gonna approach that. Thank you. Where'd he go? That was a cake combo. He used two and then press right click. That would have comboed. That is terrifying. Anyway, Botnon, you're dead now. Unless I can figure out how to, continue not aiming. No! No, thank you! I think I'm gonna hide over here for another 8 seconds. Okay, Bombmobile is done. I can now continue to play the game. I'll just stand here. Oh, thanks. Oh. I'm gonna do it. Peekaboo! Oh. Bot glid. Okay. Bot glid. Yes. You know. No. No, not gonna recover. Okay, cool. Yes, yes! Come right back over for my kill! Actually, no, I'm closer to a kill. Yeah, no! I don't know why I just smashed there, but oh well. We're doing it anyway. Yo! The Trash Child 321, you did it, man! I think that Sanic is slightly, having a good time. Oh no! No! The Trash Show 321 is joining in with the fun! You're not supposed to have fun in this game. Yeah, especially considering the fact that I hard countered the Sanic. I'm having fun, actually. You know, I take it all back. I'm having fun. Where'd he go? Oh, yes, yes! Straight up into a... Overload? Back up, you go. You're not allowed to play this game, buddy. Just straight up. Oh. I love it. I'm having so much fun. I don't think the Tin Man is, though. Sanicnon, get back here. Yeah, you should approach me. See, okay, the Sanic can't do anything in this situation. The Sanic can't approach the cake, because then they're gonna get cake comboed. Can't run away from the cake, because cake outranges them. Welcome to play insane. Sanic. Sanic. Cool. I can English. Oh, that is slightly scary, though. I think I'll be down here. Even though I'm not... I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Alright, maybe I should probably try playing the game. Hey, you should approach me. Come here, Sanicnon! And I get another! Now you should do that. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, I spiked him! That was nice. Up you go, Tin Man! Well, that happened. What was that? No, thank you. Where's the Sanic? Why are you approaching me? That does not work at all. If you ever... Okay, if... Young Sanic mains out there, if you ever see a cake in the game, just leave immediately. You're not gonna be able to do anything. Like, the best you can do is trade. And you even still lose those trades. I want to smash, but I can't. To space I go. We're going. But... Okay, you know, now I'm kind of slightly worried about losing this. Don't worry, though, because it's a Sanic. Actually, you know, I'll just sit in here. I don't have to approach with this ult. He's gonna die. Perfect. Oh, I almost SD'd there. I'm such a good Sanic. See? Come back here. You can't avoid me forever. Here, young Sanic. Learn your social interaction. No, actually, you know what? How about no? How about you go quarantine for another few years, please? Thank you. Why? Alright, you know what? The time has come for you to get social, Sanic. That wasn't the most thought through. Nor was that. Oh, I missed it. Come here, Sanic. What are you? I think he's just ult. He's just waited for ult. I mean, to be honest, that is the best thing you can do in this situation. Yeah, he said. There's no way. Well, welcome to Why You Should Not Fight a Cake as Sanic, Scatterhood. You will not take my kills today. Those are my kills. That is my demon heat. And Shifor Zero W _ Zero 3. Yeah, okay. I'll be honest, I was more focused on learning how to pronounce that name than I was actually going for kills. But anyway, for the non who wanted to know how to combo, because it wasn't working out or something, basically, two then right click. That's basically it. Like, watch this. I missed all the cakes, but that's besides the point. Come back here, no! Yes! My kill, let's go! And then basically just during Smash, you just spam every button on your keyboard. And that's how you do it. Okay. Well, Tammon is officially toxic. Get ready? Go! Alright, time to get 2v1. Alright, so basically, this is everything that you have learned. This is, you know, your crash course. As they 2v1 my hood teammate. No! Hood 9! Please, just don't leave, ye. Just don't leave. I promise, there's a chance. Somewhat. Other than the fact that they're playing the two best heroes in the game. Actually, well, Botmon is You know, people digress on Balmon. Which I probably still don't know the meaning of digress, I'm just saying it anyway. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, so basically, if you're cake, never go for ranged heroes, because, like, approaching is the one thing cake has the most trouble on. So, yeah, that's exactly why I'm fighting a ranged hero in this case. Anyway, the void is dead. And in that case, if you saw me right-click before, I right-clicked for the distance of it, and then, you know, the regular combo. What? Oh, no! Free hit. No bot, nah, don't. Hey, you should approach me, Voidcrawler. That was a combo. Okay, I'm proud with that, you know. Drika, do you see I'm not attacking you, right? Yeah, do you know the meaning of 2v2? You know, it's not two 1v1s. It means that, you know, there are two people on one team and two on another. And you can pretty much fight them. It doesn't matter who you fight. Welcome to 2v1ing. But yeah, just if you join 2v2 and expect to get 1v1s, don't. Andrika, go back to Pug. Tammon, go back to Pug. I can say the exact same thing to him. Yo! Let's go! That's fun. Anyway, I hope you guys have learned something today. We're gonna fight one more group of Nons, and then, yeah, we'll call it a day. Wait a minute! Is MS Kara? Wait, who is this? MS Cryo? Okay, let's go. I kinda like this.
Get ready, go!
Alright, business has been dealt with. Cool. Cake is Stoli only? Yo! No, that means I am a Stoli wannabe. Hort. No! I'm good at this. Anyway, I should probably play the game. I'm playing it. What? What? Okay. You know, Tammon should probably commentate these videos. Probably much better commentator than me. You know, I actually, on second thought, I think I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy this. I hate this hero so- Oh, Marinon, what are you doing, man? 50 HP combo. I'm sorry. Yeah, don't grip a cake unless it's like stopping a combo, because they're just gonna combo you right through it. No, Karanon, why? That was an approach. You know, I'm gonna do it. I don't care. Well, I drained about, I think, 20 HP, maybe 18. So, whoa! Let's go! No, thank you! No, thank you! I think I'll be over here now. I don't like this. Now I kind of like it. But at the same time, yeah, okay, he's dead. But, wait. At least you're, oh, day. I thought he was gonna call out for, like, me getting carried by the P-Zero hood or something. I don't know. No, Lamara saved his teammate, and then just SD'd. Cool. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk around now. Oh, okay, carry on. Kira! Where you going? You're lucky that I'm like the one person who would actually fall for that. No! No, why? Leave me alone! Thank you. Gotta watch the crystal. Gonna get the crystal before the master's skin Kira does. Yes. Oh, he forgot his surroundings. Oh, rip. That should not have hit, but it did. Oh, that was sad. Oh. Kira, not! I missed it. I'm just gonna jump around now. I'm just gonna play range. That might be the best idea, honestly, at low health. Oh, I'm a one tap. Okay, yeah. Maybe comboing wouldn't be the best idea. I don't know why I went for it, but I did. Oh. What are we gonna do here? Peekaboo. You know what? I'm gonna play peekaboo. Peekaboo! What am I doing? Anyway. Sorry, Kira. Actually, you know what? How about you stay over there? Thank you. Yeah, no thanks. No, Cryonaut. Cryonaut. You can't get beat by Master Skin Karakai. No. This guy's actually really good at Kira, surprisingly. Well, okay. Maybe Cake's just busted. Yeah, okay, welcome to Cake. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. For more Ice Izzy content, go subscribe below. Yeah, see you all later. Bye.